Okay, let's continue. We have all the forms now, not all of the abilities though. So there are still some places we can't roll yet. At least two places where I can use Harpy, my new form. First, let's talk to important characters now. I think Azul Knight wants the Warhol blade I have. I think it's his sword. And oh, I see, it's that Grandma Blackfish. Okay, first let's go to the factory. Oh no, first let's talk to item shop, yes. Azure Knight. Crimson Knight. Oh wait, he does have his sword, I think. Aha. Yes, I went there already. Adventure Man. Ha ha ha. Wait, red headwear. Maybe. I think. Grandma Blobfish might want that. Foxy grandma head. What? So yeah. This, let's give it to her. Okay. And I'll give her that change. Foxy grandma. So, what? I finally got it. An attack ability for mermaid form. Okay, now we know where we want to go. Yes. So I finally got all three secrets in the main town. One secret here, two here. Let's go. I think I can find all the secrets here now. Yes. Now this reminds me of Little Mermaid on the NES. Oh, cool! Later.